because he does enjoy the National League game a lot more. A lot more strategy involved. There's a swinging bunt. Going to be a tough play. Marcum lines it up and takes care of the speedy McCutcheon.
Well, he positions himself pretty well after he gets rid of the baseball. That's why he's such a good fielder. He squares up those shoulders and almost like a cornerback. Check out Marcum, able to get off to the mound and using a bare hand, able to get.